Kingston College became the first team to book their place in the semifinals of the 2016 ISAFLO Manning Cup after slamming Bridgeport 3-0 and the Spanish Town Prison Oval. Renato Campbell opened the scoring for the Purple and Whites in the 8th minute before Rashawn Mackison, who hadn't scored since the semifinal of the Walker Cup, then made it 2-0 in the 17th. Fabian Grant then put the game out of Bridgeport's reach when he added KC's third in minute 33.
We train Sunday and Monday, put in the work, and hence it paid off. But I thought our team could have done much better, but thank God, come out victorious and move on to the semifinal.